Hey guys, it's Ben again, and we are playing some more GoldenEye Source with J. Perry TV and Zawelda. Although that's just a JoJo reference that's probably gotten pretty old by now. I'm sorry if I'm bugging you.
JoJo will never get old, man.
Okay! Anywho, we're gonna choose. What map do you think we should play on today?
I don't know. I have yet to boot up the game. Just randomize it.
Randomize it?
Yeah, because okay. Make it like a surprise.
Okay, I'll laugh so hard if we get, got the control room level, but we got complex. And this music is so awesome. I love it.
Damn.
I didn't say it much in the last episode because we were just dicking around, but now I'm gonna try not to hack.
You're gonna make that hacking thing your own separate video.
I mean, it is my own separate video, but like, now that I know that you didn't get to record it, I feel kind of bad. So I'm gonna actually have a legitimate match. I'm gonna explore. What the hell is this? What? I'm not no clipping, but I can walk through this vent. That's weird.
I think I know which level you're in.
Yeah, we're on complex. It's weird.
And I think I know what event you're talking about.
It's like in the corner of a map. It's just like, what the hell? Alright. Are we on the moon? Is that what this is?
I don't know. Is this a moon base?
Oh, cool.
Game. Where's GoldenEye at?
Alright, here we go. I can just walk through vents. Jeez, that doesn't feel like no clipping at all.
Does it?
Ooh, red room.
Yep, I know a map we're in.
Yeah, did you just join?
No, I got the game booted up. I just gotta set up the proper window settings and all that. Yeah. That's a very high setting. Widescreen. There we go. And then run into window. There we go.
It's gonna be fun because I'm just gonna like place this one spray I have somewhere. Just for you.
For me? Should I be worried?
What?
What if I get a bad feeling that this when the prize you guys show me is gonna be something explicit that I have to censor out in the freaking video.
No.
Why would you
feel like that?
I don't know, you tell me.
I don't know what you're talking about, man. You're insane, man. I don't know what you're talking about. What are you talking about?
Potential porn, I don't know.
Hey buddy, where the hell are you?
I am just joining in right now.
Okay.
And I'm not used to playing this game in a freaking window mode. I'm always in like full screen.
I like playing in window mode, it's a lot easier to record.
I much prefer it in like the this map is...
This map,
I know a few secrets.
Okay.
Unless they changed something with the newest update they did. So remember, last time I played GoldenEye, we had version 4.2, which is like the one before they updated it last year. And there was a secret in this map where you could hide within the wall. Hey. No!
Hi!
No! No! come on from there!
And now his body is all mine.
Don't touch my body, please. I need that.
But I just want to slap it.
No!
Slap it.
I need a body, Dad.
I am slapping it.
No!
Under the light of a Broly X Goku fanfic.
Wait, I wonder. Can you jump off the ledge? Oh. Never mind. I guess we'll never find out. I got like all the awards except for one.
How'd you get all the awards except for the kill?
I don't know.
You
can't go down the fantasy anymore? Shit. They fixed this map out quite a bit. Oh wait, no, that's the wrong bit. This is the bit. Oh yeah, you can still go through this one. Perfect.
Wait, are you underneath me? What the fuck?
Underneath you? Why don't you go take a look? Why don't you go take a look?
Hey, buddy! Come on out.
I'd much rather not.
Okay, fine then.
Why do I get the feeling you're...
Oh, yeah. You went upstairs, didn't you?
No. I think I know where you are. I just gotta find you. I don't remember exactly where you're at. Dun, dun,
hey, buddy.
Dun, 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 dun.
God damn it!
Okay, you left her over. I wonder, where's that spot at? I wonder, is this map or another one? I'll have to find my other buddy Nick, and he'll spill out all the secrets of this map.
I don't know, man. We did find out that I could just crawl in this shaft, though. That was fun.
Under shafts?
You're below me? How did you go below me? I think
there's
a lower part of this map.
There is. You gotta look really...
Oh, you're higher up now. What the fuck?
I am everywhere.
You magician.
Magician? Oh. Yeah, fuck you.
Hi. Hi. I used to block you a while ago, but you never came back. You never came back and saw it. So I was sad.
But why would you do that, man? Come on.
Because
I thought we were past this already. I thought we were. Oh, you son of a bitch! I know what you're doing.
I found a shotgun.
And you found something else too.
What? I just want to paint your asshole. Get back here!
No, my ass. My ass is not to be touched. Thank you.
What was I doing though? Seriously.
That's a... Oh! So you can jump off those now. You couldn't before. Okay. Interesting.
Oh. I thought it was a shaft I could jump down. God damn it.
Yep. Aw, man.
Man.
I just want to jump off shafts. That's all I want to do in my life is jump down shafts.
Fuck you and your goddamn armor bullshit.
That's how you win these games. No? Whoa! Hey. Why can't I crawl on these things? How do you get rid of them?
Jump and crawl.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Haha! Finally got your asshole. And
good
now,
job. Good job.
Now I shall encase your corpse in goddamn sarcophagi.
Oh god, please no.
There we go.
Why, man? Just why?
Because you need to be imprisoned.
No. Don't imprison me.
I already did. I might have lost the match, but I did not lose the war! Oh, God.
Oh, no.
Hey, at least I haven't no clips yet.
No, you said the word.
This music's cool.
Wait. Up, 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 up. Come on. There we go. Susan, how do you spawn that shit?
Code.
Oh, not you. Oh. Game Shark codes, okay.
Is that Game Shark codes?
Well.
It's console codes.
Game Shark console codes.
No, it's literally Half-Life 2, so you just have to treat it like Gmod.
Okay. I think I know what to do now. First, I gotta find me a little boy named Vendis.
No. No.
I can stop falling off the cliff. Okay. Vendis, where are you?
Fuck!
A grenade? Nope. Nope. Grenades won't do you good here.
Wait, how did the grenades not explode? I didn't hear a boom.
Yeah, booms are quiet.
I feel ripped off.
No. Here. I'll do a test for you. You can watch it explode. One. Nope, no. Neil.
And now we are alone together, Jason. And I exploded all over your face. Great. Thanks, man. It's just what we needed.
Well, I figured you needed comedic effect, so.
Oh, God.
Hey, you know what? Fuck you.
No!
Fell a little too far.
Maybe I'll join you in the abyss.
No, don't do that. I think, what is it? If you jump off the abyss, you lose a kill? Yeah, I think that's the case.
Oh, man.
Ooh, what are these doing here? I found secrets.
You should look in the abyss and see this beautiful artwork I made.
The abyss? I like
yeah,
I like artwork.
Over here.
I can find where you're at.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, hi.
You should come over here.
I worry about I'm stuck at the moment.
I saw explosion. I don't go near it.
Why not?
That's its it hurts! Hurts just like walking near it. Yeah, over here. Look.
Oh.
Look in the abyss right down here.
Oh. Put that
no! No! You're covering up Broly's tits! No!
Do my job then. Protecting the innocent youth.
How dare you defile a monument!
Come on, glitching all over the map. Alright, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, why are the claw out? It's the worst gun you can get.
There we go.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Why would you do that?
Because I'm an asshole. He just likes to make things random.
Like, I can tell.
I turned off noclip, by the way, so I'm good. Good now. Oh. Hey, we're even! Cool! Yay!
I can't put on cheats when I'm not the host. Fuck.
Oh, is that how it works?
Yeah, you have to be the host.
Sweet. I want to spawn something, but I don't know the code for it.
You can spawn dildo. So cool.
It'd be so cool if I spawned like a bunch of computer monitors that have my channel on them.
I bet
just,
you could
like,
do that.
Surround myself in them. That's like what I want to do in this game. But I don't know if it's a good prop to like put in, or if it's something I can do. What I want to do is I want to make a gun that shoots props.
A gun that shoots props.
Yeah, basically.
Kinda like,
a gun
like that,
that
gun in Fallout 4. I can't remember what that gun's called.
Or like the gun in Gmod that I've seen people use sometimes, where it's just like, oh, I'm gonna shoot monitors or some other shit at high velocity at you.
Oh. Okay.
Buddy, what the fuck are you doing?
No.
I'm following you. Don't make me go in circles. Don't you back up!
Yeah. Oh, whoa, this is, is it odd to look at? Wait a minute. If you're nearby, where are you?
Stop running behind me!
Behind you? What are you talking about?
Piece of shit!
Behind? What's this about behind you and all that? Back here. come on. Oh.
And now this body is all mine to do with as I please. In this vent, let me slap that butt.
I feel so violated right now.
And then all the people outside the vent are just grossed out by my slapping of the butt. They can't stop me. So they're just standing there like, ew, what's that noise? Why do I hear just constant slapping in the vent? Is someone papping? No.
Worse.
Hello, buddy. How you doing?
I don't know. I feel like I'm being fucked by a dead corpse.
I like making your face all the colors of the rainbow. No! No! Oh, jeez.
Yeah? How's that working out for you?
What the fuck was that? I feel like something tapped my head. Oh, that was it. That's the little pin on my head. What the fuck?
That is the magic of
hats.
Shit. There we go.
Oh.
It's gonna run away now from the scene of the crime. Nothing suspicious.
Well, you know we're tied, right?
Oh shit, we are. I'm wondering, can we go into like sudden death if we stay tied? I'm kind of curious to know.
No, it just ends on a tie.
Does it really?
Yeah.
God dang it.
Hey, buddy.
No. Fuck.
Haha. Now I win.
Congrats.
Look at me win.
Look at me win what? No, I go
on. Look at me win by shooting your corpse over and over again like an asshole. I have knives! Hey, buddy!
I'll take those knives from you.
But now we actually are tied. Again.
Well, unless. Hajima! Oh, it does just end up in a tie. Well, shit.
I see 10 reward! Yay!
I got nothing!
Yay!
Not yay!
You got a rock!
I don't want a rock. Rock's stupid.
Buddy, I can't shoot you if you run away.
Hey, kid. Let me show you how. It begins with a little something like. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Yeah! Dead in the alley. Look at that butt. Look at that butt. Look at it jiggle. Look at it.
Why do you have my butt so much?
Because body physics in games. Have you ever watched a body like spaz out of control in a video game? It's hilarious.
Oh, yeah. I have before. Good times. Yeah,
that's why I focus on the butt so much right now. It's hilarious to watch like the reaction of your character.
You like watching butts freak out. God.
Look at him jiggle! Look at him jiggle!
Ragdoll physics.
This is great content right here. Oh man.
Quality family friendly content.
Yeah. Nobody's gonna be mad about
this. No. I mean, if anyone wants to take offense to a freaking butt joke, there's something wrong with them. They don't know how to be funny.
I mean, come on. Have you ever seen a butt? It's
just perfect. Dude, butts are amazing.
Butts. I should put on the Doge mask and just say something about butts.
There you go.
It'd just be me going, 4-4-4-4-4-4-4. Bark.
I see now why this gun's overpowered.
Piece of shit, we're tied again.
No, we're not. Oh yeah, we are. Shit. Alrighty.
Buddy. Oh, buddy.
No.
Buddy.
Da da
I call hacks coming from the one who's hacking.
No, I just know my guns.
You have to stay behind that now. It's great. No.
Yeah. There we go. Don't need to hide behind that anymore. Actually, no, I'm going back there. Low on ammunition. Low on ammunition, and I need to get some now. There we go.
Hey, buddy.
Hey.
Hello. Buddy.
God damn it. I got.
I will not lose. I refuse.
How did you? Oh, God. I thought you died already. Shit. No.
Buddy.
Oh. Okay. Get off of me, God. No. Randomly throw shit.
Yeah! Oh,
fuck.
No! My body's just glitching in the floor. It's great. Why? Most dishonorable! Yes!
Good for you.
Oh my god. Oh, I should show you how to do this so you can host and you can fuck with me the same way.
What button do you hit from real quick? Is it like, it's not V like it is in G-line. Hmm. Now, what do you have yours set to?
Hello. You go to options, you go to advanced, and you go enable developer console.
Right, I have like checkmarks already.
And then you use the tilde key, I think.
Tilde key?
Yeah, the one next to the one.
That's the escape button. Okay. So I'm just going Norclip, is that it?
Should activate the console.
Okay.
I wonder if I could stand in your hand.
Oh. Whoa.
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 Whoa. Whoa, you're doing it now?
Ah!
Oh, shit.
Somebody kill me! I'm seeing shit!
Are you okay? Oh, God, it's so weird to see it from the other side.
Ah! Where am I?
She took a weapon.
How do I stop this thing?
Just tap it.
Just get stuck in the wall.
This guy keeps tapping it.
Just keep tapping it, like.
Yeah, like tap it slowly. Like tap it once and move normally.
Oh, okay. It's nice and all, but holy hell, is it?
Okay, that's what I was saying. It's very hard to fight you with it.
Alright, I'll stand still.
Where the hell are you?
Here, I'll come again.
Oh. You're above? Oh, there you are. Hello.
Come back! Oh, jeez.
No! Now we're both going all over the place. No! Shit! How am I supposed to fight something I can't find? Oh, there you are. Now we're fighting in space! We're fighting in space!
I can't see space anymore. Where's space at? Oh no! Oh, here we go, space.
Yeah, just keep at this level, just fly around. Shit, where'd you go? Oh, there you are.
Just stand still.
Shit. Well, I got this timed mine in my hands. Shit, I gotta go get a gun.
Hey, oh, what guns do we have in this map? Oh, only mines and phantoms. Okay, phantoms only do it once. Oh, I'm going to the ends of the earth. What? Oh.
Oh, wow, you went too far out, didn't you?
Apparently, there is a limit.
Okay. Hey, buddy!
Oh, hi.
So jiggly!
I want you, whatever you like, go.
You can't throw a mine on top of a mine. It'll explode.
No mines on top of mines? Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Oh, God! No! Well, that was anticlimactic.
This is great.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm done with Gunbomb. The true warrior fights with clubs, and they die.
Yep. Yeah, I should try to figure out what the code was to do the spawning stuff. Eh, actually, never mind. It's a lot of work to figure that out. Because honestly, like, you have to go in, type in a lot of shit to spawn one thing.
Oh,
and you're better off just going to a console. No, the configuration file and binding it to a key.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. Buddy, how you doing?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Buddy, you should go back where you came from and see what the hallway's filled with now.
Oh, do I have to?
Yes.
All right. I'm coming. This up. Oh. Okay. I see how it is. Whoop.
Do you really, though? Oh, shit. Where is he coming from? Oh, no! He has a knife!
Come here! Let's have some fun!
The tables have turned. Now I'm the one getting his butt slapped in the vents.
Oh,
Jesus. Oh, my God. Yeah, to turn that off, you just have to type in no clip again.
Yeah, I know. I figured that out. I found lasers!
Oh, jeez!
I found lasers!
No!
I found lasers. Taste the power of my infinite lasers. Okay, now I need something to do because all my lasers are out and I'm sad.
Oh, man.
That's what happens when you ejaculate too soon. Stop jerking off your lasers!
I can't control it, man! You gotta at least release it sometime. Oh my God.
I'm not doing anything.
No, I know. I'm just looking at your, creation. Oh my God. Just... Wow.
What?
I'm looking at your masterpiece collection.
Oh, God.
I'm making it even more prettier. I know. Yep.
Hey, buddy.
Oh!
Now the laser is mine. What? It's all mine.
My laser gun.
Actually, it's mine to shoot into your butthole. Yeah! That's some good quality content right there.
I won't allow that.
I already did.
You better run, boy. I'm gonna find you.
Are you?
I'm gonna find you. And when I do, I'm gonna kill
you. Where the fuck are you? I couldn't see you. Is there invisibility? Oh, no, there isn't. I saw you, I tried to shoot you, and it doesn't work through a vent.
Oh, now what? Oh, damn. Okay, now look at this, this thing you wanted to show me earlier. It's just like, nothing but pouring. It's fantastic. Got a sense of
great. Self. Got you know, sense people get distracted by the pouring, and then they fall into the hole.
Yeah.
Are you floating down there?
No.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not. Where am
back
I then?
Back here. Back here. I'm following you. Don't think you're gonna get away. Get back here.
Oh, yeah? Come on. Oh, there you are. Okay, bye. What?
God damn it. This is great. We broke the game so hard.
The developer's going to probably sue us for, like, intentionally clipping the game.
I mean, I did talk to the bots, and they were just like, oh, man, dude, you should totally be, like, you should totally play the game without, like, the textures and stuff. But then when I told them I was just playing with a friend, they were just like, oh, yeah, that sounds like fun. Yeah, why not? So.
What, do you think you're going to make, like, a profit off of it, or?
No, what they thought, like, I was going to mod everything in the game.
Holy where are all these bots come from?
I spawned you some friends!
Are they all Boris?
I don't know. Are they all Boris? Let me check.
I thought two Borises in a row.
Two Borises.
It's like two bots and two Borises. Oh god. Oh no!
What happened?
I fell to my death.
That's what happens.
Now I'm out for revenge. The spirit will rise. Da-da.
There's another me somewhere. Oh, jeez!
If there's you that's not floating in space, that's probably you. Yep.
Oh, hey, buddy. I just saw you no-clip into the wall. How's it going?
Well.
You enjoying yourself? We have a whole bunch of bot friends now.
Dude, they're evil, man. Full Metal Jackass is joining the game. Alright, is this you? It is you! Come back here! Hey!
What?
Is that you?
No, I'm floating in the air right now. I was adding more bots.
Why are you playing on the egg? Alright.
Well, another me fell to his death. That's great. Vendus arranged kill switch to take a fall. Oh god, snake and weed man! Well, that's why I call him now. What's going on over there?
I have no idea, but I should probably get some kills down. I only have the one. It's great for your space though, I'll tell you that much.
I know, you can fly in space. Oh jeez! Is that you? Nope, that's not you. That's just a guy with a grenade.
Okay, I'm gonna play for real now. So I can get some kills, shoot stuff in here. Enough flying around. We have enemy... what's the word I'm looking for these guys? Okay, just one. I got a minute to get past four kills. It can be done. Oh shit, what?
Vendus killed Mr. Big with his slappers.
Dude, nice. Yep. Okay, three. Hey, no. Smoke weed every day, no. Smoke weed somewhere else,
smoke
not here.
Smoke weed every day. Is that you?
No.
Yeah.
I'm Boris.
Yeah, that's Leonard. Yeah, I keep killing other Borises.
You keep thinking they're me, huh?
Yeah.
I gotta get some. Oh, God! Full Metal Jackass. We meet again.
Oh, hello, me. Oh, wait, that's not me. That's some other douche.
Oh, God. Come on.
I got this one guy to run off a cliff.
Oh, shit. No! Okay. Why am I stuck with a blob?
For some reason, the one guy who's playing as Boris, who's not you, keeps fucking throwing grenades at me, and that's all he'll do.
Well, what do you know? It's his favorite weapon.
It's grenades up the ass! Alright. Alright, man. I think that's about it for today's episode.
Because
we're at 35 minutes!
It's a good episode, though.
Yeah, it's good. Alright. Anyways, guys. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys like GoldenEye Source, you guys can actually get it for free. I don't think I said it in the last video. You can get it down in the comments down below. I mean, description down below. the developers are really friendly. They have their own Discord server, which like I go to and just like message them every once in a while. It's really cool. So if you guys want to check them out and you want to check out Jason Perry TV, description down below. Anyways, guys, well, that's been some cool catch up, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.
Dank memes for life.
Dank memes. more Jesus, please.
Here, Jesus Christ.
Subscribe.
Yeah. Okay, bye. Very